Okay, now we have gone to parlors, we have gone to the park, we have gone to a sari shop. Now next, you are going to drive a car. Okay, shall we see how you are going to go and book yourself for the driving classes? Because nowadays it's very necessary for women to learn or to know driving. Because women are all working in so many offices, it is very imperative that you learn to drive too. Okay, now we are going to see you going to a driving school and getting to know how to join the classes. Shall we see? At a driving school. Okay. Mrs. Y. Oh, Mrs. I'll just say Mrs. T. Good morning, sir. You are just entering into a driving school and you are just saying good morning. Or you just say good morning, sir. I would like to join driving classes from next week. We'll stop and then the ABC driving school. Okay, ABC driving school. I'll just write ABCD. ABC driving school. The man there, the manager of ABCD. Good morning, madam. Please sit down. So first they make you sit and then they give all the details. Please sit down. Which car would you like to practice on? Which car like to practice on? And you say you would like to practice in a Santro or I-10. I would like to practice in a Santro car. What are your timings? And the manager says, can come. At 6 a.m. for 1 hour, that is 6 to 7 a.m. Mrs. T immediately says 6 a.m. No, I have to leave for work. Leave for my work quite early. How about the evening? And the manager says, okay, you can come at 6 p.m. Okay, you can come from, I'll just write, okay. At 6 p.m. for 1 hour, or from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. Your fees will be ₹1,500. And Mrs. T when will I be able to get my license? When will I be able to get my license? And manager says, within 1 month. If you pick up your lessons fast, you have to bring passport size photos and an age proof and address proof and an age proof and address proof document. When you come, Mrs. ठीक ओके आई शैल ब्रिंग एवरीथिंग एवरीथिंग on first or we'll say on Monday because she has asked for next week isn't it on Monday when I come Marja says, "Thank you, madam." Always, it's good for people to wish have a good day. Okay, thank you, madam. You can end, or you can even wish it with. You can also say have a good day okay anyway you can the manager can wish okay so this is a conversation between a lady Mrs. T and ABCD driving school that is ABC driving school that's why I've written ABCD ABC driving school manager and how she wants to collect information to join driving classes and she's particular about the car because every person who goes for driving classes will practice their own kind of vehicle that is if it's Santro or Maruti or Toyota or whatever car they have at home or they are planning to buy that's the car they would like to practice on so she asks for a Santro car to practice on and then she checks about the timing and then she says evening will be better she shows a preference and then she wants to know when she'll get the license and then she goes on to say and the manager says that she has to bring some documents to show her age proof and also address proof so that for the license it will be easier to fill in the details for the license and also two passport size photographs so she promises to bring all that the next week when she joins and she goes okay now shall we read the dialogue now Mrs. T good morning sir I would like to join driving classes from next week and ABC driving school manager says good morning madam Please sit down. Which car would you like to practice on? Mrs. T says, I would like to practice in a Santro car. What are your timings? And the manager says, You can come at 6 a.m. for 1 hour. Mrs. T immediately says, 6 a.m.? No, I have to leave for my work quite early. How about the evening? And the manager says, okay, you can come from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. Your fees will be 1,500. And Mrs. T is okay with that. Sometimes you may say, oh, it's too much or anything like any of your feelings, you can tell them it's too much. Can't you reduce? But usually driving schools, they have stipulated amount of fees. So they will not lessen it. So he says, well, when will I be able to get my license? She asks. So she's okay with the money and she's eager to know when she'll get her license. Manager says, within 1 month, if you pick up your lessons fast, that is, some people may take a long time to learn driving, some may be very fast. Okay. So you have to bring two passport size photos and an age proof and an address and address proof documents. Documents, because there are two, isn't it? Documents when you come. And Mrs. T says, okay, I shall bring everything on Monday when I come. And the manager says, thank you, madam. And she gets up and goes. Okay, so now you've bought a nice Kanchipuram sari and also you're going to get a car maybe after you learn to drive. Good luck.